St. Henry leading Marion Local 2-0 at the Wally Post Athletic Complex. Top of the second inning, one down. Matt Seifrin picks up the strikeout. Now Nathan Layfeld at the dish. Hits one on the ground. Defense can't get the out at second, so St. Henry now with runners on first and second. Ryan Luttmer at the plate. Hits one up the middle. Marion Local gets one at second base, but they don't do the turn. So third inning, St. Henry's Josh Osterholt comes from right field to the center field position and makes the catch for the first out of the inning. Now it's the third baseman, Nathan Layfeld, with the amazing barehanded scoop and throw to first for the out. Marion Local with a runner on first now, and he takes off, but St. Henry's Connor Brueggemann, a solid throw. That's a caught stealing. Back and forth action between the two MAC rivals, and St. Henry edges Marion Local by one run for the victory.